And they had this electrical AI waiter. Check it out. Our tabletop cook service.
They said it looks.
Yeah, you see.
I think that, like.
This place is awesome. Like, ooh, I got two pairs of glasses and sunglasses under my hat. Yeah, this place is awesome. Pinnacles National Park. We're going for a hike.
Woo!
Okay, so I've got two pairs of sunglasses, eyeglasses, sunglasses, and my hat. My stick, my booty pack, and my water. It's got my whistle, my compass, my, you know, my bathroom pack. Like, what else do you need to know? Like, maybe some smoke and definitely some water. So that's what I got, and we're going up there. Got my shoes on. And we're gonna take the natural national park path, so it should be easy going. Tim and I are getting ready to go on a hike. Look at this beautiful sweetheart eating. It's cold up there. This is such a pretty park, but it has a lot of steep climbs. Keep your eyes open for the wildlife.
The calcium coming out of it. It's decomposing.
Time for a trail break. This is the cave area.
Is it sandstone that is carved out? Or is it volcanic? You can see it in here.
Yeah, make sure you don't stand up
to it. Okay, it opens up to the tallness of you. Which way do we go? This way?
Here.
Woo! Woo! Journeying to see Gondor. Alright, so we just come up all those steps. This is looking down. Booty. Oh my. That's a squeeze.
Time that we had.
We did.
I feel like we
Utah was awesome. Oh, these stairs are killers on your hips. Keep going. Turn my back sideways. Whoa. Sweet. Hey, what's that over there? A well.
My hips are on fire, yo. Oh, Lordy.
Yeah.
All right, we're back down. It does have a nice mix of walking and climbing steps and slopes. Is that the Bear Gulch cave that we went through? Bear Gulch cave. Up to the reservoir. It's up to a nice little oak grove path. That was fun climbing in and out of all those caves with y'all. Thanks for coming along now. We'll be on down the road. Thank y'all for watching. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you would be a dear.